So I got a Chevrolet flip key. I'm gonna try to read the key information. It's a high tag too, but I'm gonna go ahead and auto detect it just in case. And then we wanna read out the key information. And it should say all zeros if it works, because we just unlocked it. There it goes. Just so you know, we unlocked it. It's already cut. So I just have to re-blade it, but...